Welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic 3. I still need to figure out where I'm going. Also, I believe there's actually something very strange in these walls. I think this is it. I get this stuff just looking at the map. Teleport. I think it was 7? Yes, a wizard! And that's all that seems to be here. But he dies pretty easily. With, 15,000. Yes. Erected in honor of the Silver Fang hero of the rout of werewolves and leaders of the four legions. 16,000 of the Ballast Guard. I need to write this stuff down, because you remember the thing was, mentioning something about the statues and whatnot, and I need to solve a puzzle. Which is a whole lot of yay. Four legions. I don't know why I'm worrying about spelling things correct either. You know, just put an initial down and I'm trying to make it look nice and stuff, but you know, it's my own writing. I don't need to really worry about that. 7 again. Spell failed. Crap. Alright. What the? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's 6. Okay. There we go. There is one more location that's like that. I already turned all that stuff in. There is one more location. But I need to remember where it is. Okay, that doesn't tell me anything. There are indeed werewolves somewhere, but I don't know what they are. So let's ignore that fact. Okay. Yes, please. 5 legions fell. Well, it seems to me that 4 legions was 16,000. So each legion is 4,000. Okay, so 5 legions fell. Which is what, 20,000? Okay, so I gotta get these in order. Which is fun. 20 legions. Which is an absurd amount of people. Well, if they're the castle guards, they needed more than that. 10 legions. Okay. Which is 40,000. I also need to go through all these holes still. But I don't know which ones I've actually, pop through. I know I've done the first few. Yeah. Haven't done this one. So, let's get to it. Yes, F1. Out cold, cast. Yes, F2. Pit is empty. Are they actually picking anything out? Or what? Doesn't seem to be. What I should do, if I was intelligent, and was doing things intelligently. Acid. See if this helps any. Mobs found short sword, cloak, shield, short bow. Okay. Quatlu coins. More of them. A lot more of them, as a matter of fact. Trust again. Ancient artifact of neutrality. Okay, I think this is also a special spot. Or is it over here somewhere? Or is it over here? Crap. Give me a moment, I'm gonna go look at the map. I know I'm cheating. Whatever. Alright, I'm in the right spot, just pointing in the wrong direction. Another wizard, which is going to quickly die. Warning, backpacks are full. Yes. Four. Yeah, we know. Rest. Did I pick up this stuff out of that one? I don't remember. Not that I want to cast this right now anyway. But it's empty. Alright. Shut up. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, please. Okay, I already read that one. Nothing over there, nothing in that one. This leads to this guy. I need to go repair stuff too. All the statues to gain entrance to the dungeon? Yeah, after you figure out the puzzle. Great battle began as the werewolves, blah blah blah. Okay. Is it talking about the difference between how many were left? Yeah, because we have 10 legions actually went after them. 5 legions fell, which leaves us with, 5 more legions, and the other one told us that 4 legions equals 16,000 guards, which equals 20,000. Which I'm assuming is the password, but I need to go get out of here, fix people, and yada yada yada. You see, I have all this lovely stuff in my inventory equipped, giving me all kinds of lovely powers. Unfortunately, I can't really do much until I have to, leave and sell things and turn stuff in and rest. Which is kind of a pain in the butt, but stuff, I guess, I don't know. Yes, inventory. Fix that. I just drooled on myself a little bit. Sorry? Ah, boy. I also go to use my Quatlu coins. Where was that? That was the, Photon shortbow? I have no idea. Well, I don't need you. I don't need any of you scarabs either. Because, let's face it, at this point, I think I have enough, AC. Lapis Cameo can go. I have better things to do. What does this do? Well! Plus 47 might, really? Let's sell this. And give it to him. Because, let's face it, he's the only one who's going to really gain it. I could give it to Mops, yes, but the thing is that, Okay, Ruby Crossbow, you can use that. You have the Diamond Shortbow. And you are using a Sapphire Sling, so that's all set. Let's get out of here. I've got a couple spots. I need to go to... I'm in Wildebar, aren't I? Yes. Awesome. I can get rid of my neutrality things. And also, with all the artifacts that I've turned in, I most likely need to level, which will be incredibly helpful. Where was it? Right here? Alright. Items. I don't know what velocity does. Okay, let's just do this. 98 might. Ha. 145, which is monumental. He is going to hit like a truck, which is good. Can't really complain about that. Okay, we know we're not going to use Quetlu coins on him. That's a damn fact. Platinum plate armor, going to hold on to that. What are you using? Ebony plate armor? Yeah. Might as well sort this stuff out while I'm here, because that's actually a little bit better, I think, than the ebony. Actually, yes, it is. It's greatly better. What am I talking about? Obsidian shield. Who has... I can give it to Healbot, and she'll be a... Bleh. Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to give it to Healbot. Steel shield? Yeah. What is her AC now? 86? Alright. I just want to know the differences. I need to remove this first. Big pain in the butt. Quip. 92! Oh, that's amusing. Ebony plate armor needs to get sold. Quetlu coin, give that to you. I don't even remember what the Quetlu coins give. I know one of them's might, and that was the one I was trying to give generic, and he died like 4 times. I remember that much. I remember him dying repeatedly. But that was about it. Remove. Equip. Yeah, I gotta check out these other things. Plus, I need to go turn that in. I might have to start, Really? I can't use Lloyd's Beacon in the... This is so frustrating, the fact that you can't use Lloyd's Beacon inside the castles. There's also places you can't use teleport either, which sucks. Bleh. Alright, let's find out what that velocity stuff does, because that's incredibly interesting. Bet you anything, it's, speed stuff. Who had that? Is it Mops? Plus 30 speed, and this is probably 30 as well. Yeah, I really don't care about speed all that much, so let's get rid of that. Quartz Cudgel. 6 to 11 plus 5. Yeah, sure, why not? It's not like it's gonna make a big difference either way. Notice I'm not even bothering to sell things on my people that have the merchant skill. Why bother? I mean, really, there isn't a point. Let's sell the longbow. That's gone, that's gone. Wow, Bowie, you have a lot of room. Well, not really. Yes. Quartz Cudgel's gonna go on. And I have all those Quetlu coins to get rid of. Yay! Not going to give it to him, because we know what happens to poor Generic. It's probably going to be... What I think it is, if I remember correctly, is it doesn't work on neutral characters. I didn't think I gave one to Grabby, did I? Where was that place? What place was it? Do I need a key for that? Crap. Hold on a moment. I need to figure out what I'm doing. Okay, that was in the Slither Cult Stronghold, now that my brain is working. So that was near home, wasn't it? I think. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta go this way anyway to turn in the artifact of good. And I have to train still. I haven't done that. Good job, RPG. I gotta remember where the Slither Cult Stronghold is. I've completely forgotten about it. I don't believe I need a key. Also, this place looks rather suspicious, doesn't it? No. Because of all the empty space all over the place. Where was the guide to turn this into? Is he way in the back? No? No, that's the way down. There's Nothing there. This is the entrance. That's where those things were. I'm gonna have so much trouble just turning this in, aren't I? I can see it coming. Where the hell? I don't remember where. Oh, unless he's over in one of these alcoves. But anyway, I believe I looked at the map earlier, so it should be true. Once I find teleport again. There's more stuff! A lot more stuff! We gotta fight Black Knights, but Oh, what was the... what was the password for this place? I don't remember. Yeah, the lights are supposed to hint you in that something's, fishy, I suppose you could call it. Where the hell is my power shield? Am I blind? I must be, because I know that she has it. There it is. Just hit the attack button. No. I'm guessing the password is still Smello, so. Oh. There's no password? Ancient artifact of evil. I can go turn those in because I actually know where the thing is now. I've noticed that most of the artifacts are actually hidden by the other people. I find that incredibly interesting. But, as you can probably guess, there's another one here, and there's another one down there. Let's do those before the part ends, even though... I guess I'm making the part too, long, but screw it, I don't care. Just guards, really. A paladin! Who is not a threat? Somewhere in the middle of, the guards and the Black Knights, I suppose. They actually have ranged stuff, though. Yes. F3. Gravity fix the lock. Found a whistle. A jewel, plate armor, longbow, ring. They're probably all junk, though. I wouldn't be surprised. I love paladins! Crystal box, open F3. 20,000 gold, pendant, cloak, jewel, horn. All kinds of junk, but, I'm actually going to call it a part, because otherwise I'm going to run over 20 minutes if I go to the other one, and that's a little much. I don't think you want to listen to me for 20 minutes at a time. But, yes! Until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off, as per usual. I'll see you next time. And all that stuff, yes.